Libra, this is your reading for this month. I did not want to do this reading because I'm exhausted. I could not even sleep properly because of work. But this reading is already late. I channeled these messages for you and I forgot to post it. I also did your love reading, so I will post that love reading as well. Let's see. This is for Libra. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and not Node. I feel this message is for me. So, we have, don't hesitate to take help of other people. Teamwork will bring the desired results. You need some rest. Don't be hard on yourself and others. So Libra, you can take help of other people. If you are doing something, if you are exhausted, you need some rest. Yes, you will find people who are willing to help you. Don't hesitate to take their help. Okay, you don't have to be hard on yourself. And if it's about your work situation, if you are the boss here, spirit is telling you teamwork will bring the desired results, but you don't have to be hard on others as well. Okay, so accept the help. You need some rest. Okay, health is improving as you are more focused on letting go of control, stubbornness, your happiness and spiritual growth. Okay, so I feel you're going to see that your health is improving. I'm also getting the message here that maybe this is the right time for this reading. That's why it got delayed. So from now on, you can expect this. You can expect to see some good changes when it comes to your health. I feel once you are going to let go of your control, you could be stubborn about something. So it could be about your work. It could be about achieving something. It could be about doing something. Or could be possible you were holding on to something. Like energetically, you were holding on to something. So it was giving you stress. You may or may not know about it, but something was going on at the back of your mind. But this time, your health is improving because you're focused on simply letting go of control. You don't want to be stubborn anymore. You simply want to go with the flow. You are in that energy of acceptance. And yes, you're focused on your own happiness. You're focused on your spiritual growth. So that's why this is going to help you. Okay. I'm also getting for some of you, you're trying to make some changes in your routine as well. Like food, doing workout, yoga, anything. Okay. Meditation as well, because we have spiritual growth here. Okay, so you're more focused on self-love. So these are the important dates of this month. For some of you, it could be important numbers: 1, 3, 10, 11, 14, 12, 4, 5, 9, 7, 6, 13, 18, 3, 8, 2, 15, 23, 28. Okay, a lot of people wants to see you getting a lot of attention, yet you are so calm. So Libra, you will be at peace. You're not that excited. I'm not saying in a bad way. It's like you're mature enough. Whatever is coming your way, you're simply accepting it. You're not letting it affect you. Are you getting me? So you're very centered at this time. That's what I'm picking up here. So a lot of people wants to see you. You're getting a lot of attention, yet you're so calm because you're focused on your self-growth. Okay? Home, sweet home. Somebody's coming back to apologize and live with you. So somebody wants to move in with you. Somebody is coming back home. So you could be living with this person. If not, some of you guys could be married to this person. Now for others of you, I'm getting, they need to get out of their comfort zone and they are doing that now. Maybe when they walked away, they were very inconsistent. They were avoiding this stability as it was too risky for this carefree person. So you are dealing with somebody who was inconsistent, who did not want to take a responsibility, who wanted to explore, who wanted to travel, who wanted to achieve a lot of things, but basically they wanted to explore life. This is somebody who was not ready to settle down. Yes, they feel like home with you. You are their home, Libra. But the thing is, they were scared of this stability. They were not ready. So either you guys could be having an age gap. If not, you were dealing with somebody who was actually very immature and I would say childish. they got scared because of the intensity of this connection. Okay, player wants to commit. See, they could be inconsistent. They simply wanted to have fun. But do you trust them now? So spirit is telling you they are coming back. You are their home. They are ready for this stability. But you still see this person as somebody who is carefree, who is inconsistent, who is immature, who is a player. Okay, so do you even trust this person now? Different lifestyle, opinions. You guys could be very different people. You guys could be having different point of views. You guys could be having different lifestyle, different belief system. I'm getting cultural differences for some of you, or difference in family status. So I feel all these things are there. Successful business. Number 4, number 5 is important for you. I'm getting change and stability for you. Yes, these numbers could be important. I'm also getting number 45 for some of you. Successful business. So whatever you're doing for work, expect stability, expect some good changes, Libra. For those of you who are thinking about starting a business, yes, it will be successful. Okay, for others of you, yes, you are going to see the success if you're already in business. And we have number 55, 98, 69. These numbers could be important for you, or you could be seeing these numbers. Okay, I also heard synchronicity for you, so you would know how it is making sense to you. Okay, so I'm also getting balance, Libra. Okay, so if you have been putting a lot of efforts but you were not getting anything much in return, now there will be a balance. Now there will be equal give and take, and I feel whatever you were doing in the past, that will also start giving you results now. Okay, this is coming back. Your hard work will not go wasted. Letting go of the need to control and embracing feminine side. Libra, we have two messages here, that we are letting go of control. You are not trying to control anything. You are not even trying to give direction to anything. No, you are simply going with the flow. You are focused on your life. You are very clear what exactly do you want, and your whole focus is on improvement at this time. That's what I feel. Having fun at work, looking absolutely attractive. So you will start having fun at work, Libra. You are looking absolutely attractive. You could also be making a plan to travel, or you could be traveling as well as fulfilling responsibilities. So you are trying to have a balance in your life, and it's beautiful. You are not neglecting your responsibilities, but at the same time, you are trying to give some time to yourself as well. Okay, you are giving priority to yourself as well. A big unexpected change. You need to prepare yourself for this. Your past manifestations are about to come in front of you. I told you, Libra, something you have been manifesting, something you have been waiting for, something in which you have invested your time, your energy. I'm also getting a lot of patience for you. So this is coming back, but you need to get ready for this. You need to prepare yourself, because this is going to be a big unexpected change for you. It could be a specific person, it could be your work, it could be money, it could be anything. Okay, it could even be result of some exam. I don't know, but I just heard that if you were preparing for this. Okay, somebody who was holding back to commit now wants to make peace with you. Yes, this player, this inconsistent person, I feel for some of you, they were actually not a player, but you see this person as player because you think they simply wanted to have fun. Somebody who was holding back to commit now wants to make peace with you, seeking another chance to make it work. So this person wants to commit. Yes, we have the double confirmation here. They are also coming back to apologize. They are going to talk about a relationship. They will also talk about improving this relationship. They are going to talk about stability now. But yes, they were scared about it in the past. Wow, you can't see this huge amount of money coming, and something you let go of is coming back. Now, it could be anything. It could be possible you were investing a lot when it comes to your business, your work, your career. Or it could be a specific person, of course. Or could be possible this is about love, your love life. I feel you let go. Yes, you let go of control. You're not even trying to make something happen now. You are simply going with the flow. You have surrendered everything to the divine, and something is coming back. but you need to let go of this first. So if you are already doing that, it's coming back. If you are still holding on to something and you are going to complain why this is not coming back, that's because you are still holding on to it. I'm talking about those people who let go of something. That situation, that person is coming back, Libra. Again, could be about work. You will get another opportunity to make it work. So, could be possible you rejected an offer or you made a mistake. I'm just giving you another possibility now. If it's about your job, if it's about an exam, if it's about any offer you rejected of partnership, and of course about your love life, something that did not work out, now universe is giving you another opportunity to make it work. You're also going to receive a lot of money, Libra, but you can't see this coming, okay? Something is coming very fast towards you. So I'm getting the speed for you, I'm getting the fast energy. When you are watching this reading, I feel that day, within few hours, I'm getting 1 hour or maximum 1 day for you. Something will come your way, okay? I'm also getting something that was not right. This is going to be fixed. Could be anything. Could even be a device at your home, but that's what I'm getting here. This message will be different for all of you. You have been expecting or waiting for this since a long time. So something is coming towards you and you have been expecting it. You have been waiting for this since a long time. Okay, Libra, you will love this new start. We have the message of new beginning for you. So expect a new beginning in certain area of your life. You have been expecting it. You have been waiting for this. Stay there. Money will come. Keep doing your work. So this is the last message. It's like this is the guidance from divine. Stay there, money will come. If you are going to say, okay, it was a monthly reading, I did not receive any money. No, money will come, okay? I'm also getting the number 3 for you. Yes, we have number 3 here, okay? I'm also getting color blue for you. So blue is for communication, okay? I'm also getting happiness and passion for you, Libra. It's like a new day, new start, something new, or feeling new, or doing something differently. It's like it's a new day, new life, that kind of message I'm getting for you, okay? I'm also getting, if you have been feeling cold, I'm getting the vibe of warmth, okay? So it could be about your relationships, friend, family, your specific person. I was also getting this reading is going to resonate with you for next month as well. There's a reason it got delayed. I'm just feeling it intuitively, so you can wait till 18th of next month or 15th, okay? So that's all I have for you. I really hope this reading helped. Type 666 in the comment section. Thank you so much. Bye bye and take care.